Welcome back to my channel. It's your girl Prospect Monroe, and we are back for day 18 of Vlogmas. Today I didn't really do much. I headed out to a couple of stores with one of my girlfriends, and we were looking for items for her new place. So we went to Target, HomeGoods, and Homesense. So I'm gonna take you guys along with me, and you guys will see the things that we saw that caught our eye and the things that she actually picked up. I actually love doing this with people. I don't know why. Like, I am by far not even an interior designer, but I like to see people get their vision together and actually put their stuff together. I like to see people have visions, put it together, and curate a space for them. And so I actually like doing all that stuff. So I will be linking some inspo for what we were really looking for and what I like. I like a lot of neutrals, whites, and then with a splash of color. So I'll you'll see pictures of what I actually like, what my aesthetic is, and then you'll see later on where the things that we saw at the stores that we went to. So stay tuned.
You want to.
I'm back. I'm gonna end the vlog here because that was the end of our, you know, window shopping. She got a couple pieces. She needed a fruit basket, a hamper, and I forget what else. Oh, she also got an air fryer. But I'm gonna end the vlog here. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. Like I said, today was like a light day. We didn't do much today. And I'll see you guys back tomorrow.